Okay guys, I'm not gonna lie, I don't really like Akshan, but I must admit that he's super OP in the late game. Is that a fair outplay or not? Tell me in the comments.
You have slain an enemy. Enemy double kill. Enemy slain. Shut down. Ally slain. Rampage. Double kill. You are unstoppable! Triple kill! You are dominating! Quadra kill!
That exact moment when your support is a real MVP. Oh, now I bet that that's a wet dream of every Darius main. Take a look. Sometimes even mastery panda kill could be really satisfying to watch.
You are unstoppable! Pentakill!